Hi guys, we're here recording live from Edinburgh. This is where I am today. Awesome change of scenery, but the nomads went to run number 3. And the best thing about today was I'm not alone. I'm not really nomads, so my dad.
Hi.
Hi. So I was using horsepower on his bike, I was running. You know, I came here down last night, super busy day, little class, straight on the train, didn't get until 11, didn't get to sleep till about 1 o'clock. Knackered, fuck up, didn't even have my running shorts. I've got my little shorts on, I won't show you that. You know, I could have made a million excuses not to come running today, but when you do it, when you get it done, you feel so good afterwards, don't you, Dad?
Yes, you do.
So if you're in doubt whether to train today or not to train or go out for a walk or not go out for a walk or exercise or not exercise, just get it done, just do it because you will feel awesome afterwards. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm going to phone my wife and get the kettle on. See you next week.